In this tutorial, we will see how to create a drop-down menu in the Autoplay Menu Designer. I have prepared two buttons in advance based on the graphic button object, one for the main menu items, the second for the drop-down menu items. You can change the style of buttons in accordance with design of your application. For example, let's create a menu where car brands will be elements of the main menu. The car models will be elements of a drop-down menu. So, add several items to the drop-down menu. Group them and call the group Audi Models. Make it hidden because we should not see the drop-down menu at the start. Now add the main menu item. And assign an action. The event, mouse enter. The action, show hide objects. Show the group Audi models. Let's see the result. On hover, the drop-down menu appears but does not disappear. Usually, the drop-down menu should be hidden when the mouse leaves the menu area or when the user clicks on it. Let's do it. Group the main item and the drop-down menu. And add the action. On trigger, the mouse leave event. Hide the group Audi models. Repeat the same for the mouse click event. Let's see the result. All okay. Now you can add desired actions for each menu item. For example, open the specific page. To add a new item to the drop-down menu, just duplicate any menu item and place it in the desired location. Very often, more than one level of the drop-down menu is needed, so let's study how to add another level. We will use the same method. Create a group of items. And make it hidden. Let's call it Audi Q Series Models. Add the parent item. On hover, it will show this group. Next, we group them together and add the action. On trigger, the mouse leave event, hide the group Audi Q series models. Move the created submenu to the main menu using the project panel and the drag and drop function. Let's see the result. All OK. Once again, look at the structure of our menu. The main group consists of the main menu button and the Audi Models group of the remaining buttons, hidden by default. So the Audi Models group consists of buttons of the first level menu and the Audi Q series group, which contains buttons of the second level. To add new items to the main menu, just copy the main group and rename buttons. Our menu is ready.